Oh, moment, I'm just going to encourage you just to speak to your Father and not to be quiet in His presence. Tell Him, thank you for being my living hope. Father, we thank you for being our living hope. We thank you for being the sure foundation that we can stand on. We thank you that we can hope against hope in you. We thank you that we have peace and we can live